I blacked out till the morning broke, and I was swallowing glass and inhaling smoke. I lost my mind in a haze of cobbled streets and broken windows. I managed to get away for a minute or two to catch my breath, just long enough to cast out of a man with a broken nose and a bandaged leg. S-s-s-s sleeping silently in a photo booth in a road, a cord cab back through the heart of the tourist district into a rundown rented paddock. She made me laugh for an hour or two. It took me back to the festival when I was sure that I was gonna go. Then I bought a beer from a nice bar lady, the kindest eyes that I'd ever seen. She said, take a one or two, honey, it's warm outside. We don't want you dying, do we? Oh, Berlin, my love, I've got you underneath my skin. Can't help but let you in. Oh, Berlin, my love, I've got you underneath my skin. In the early hours of the morning, I can't help but let you in. I was there talking to you about some of the shit they put you through. I knew that this could be my chance to get you closer. So I met you around the back, away from the others. I was trying to fight off my brother and